So today at Myrtle Beach Primary, we're having our annual s'mores and hot chocolate day. We do this annually. Now for the last couple of years, we've not been able to do it due to, of course, the pandemic. So we're excited to bring this back to our boys and girls here at Myrtle Beach Primary. Now our kids this year have no idea about this because this is going to be their first experience with our s'mores and hot cocoa. So we're very excited for them. So what we do is that we have a nice assembly line of visitors and special guests that help us create our s'mores and make our s'mores and our hot chocolate. And we deliver them to all the classrooms here at Myrtle Beach Primary, and the kids are so excited.
It's a tradition here. We celebrate lots of cultures and traditions here. We have one of the most diverse areas of the county here at Myrtle Beach Primary School. But oftentimes kids don't know about tradition. Our tradition here is that we have hot chocolate and s'mores. Kids read Christmas stories all the time. It talks about them. And we have a number of students who don't even know what they are. It does my heart happy every year when we start this because we see kids licking the cookie. We see kids taking it apart and they're trying to figure out how they're supposed to navigate it because it's ooey gooey and good. But they love it. We love it. Teachers love it. And kids get exposed to just a new opportunity.
I like it and I never have it.
It's yummy. My favorite part is the chocolate.
This morning has been awesome. This is a wonderful tradition at Myrtle Beach Primary, and I am enjoying serving these children and seeing their smiles on their faces.
They brought in s'mores and hot chocolate. I love the marshmallows and the s'mores. They're fun to eat because they're so sticky.
Today is a fun day at Myrtle Beach Primary, and all the kids were treated to hot cocoa and s'mores. And just to see their faces and to see them dressed up and so excited about the Christmas holiday and all the fun that they had here today was so special. Myrtle Beach Primary does such a great job in our community because they truly love these children, and it shows in everything that they do.
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!